The Herculean task and going downhill on a bicycle, right? So whoever is there today, we will rock with the revision. Okay, we'll make sure that you all are ready. You can answer any questions from these lessons, right? So let's do a small recapitulation. What do you mean by recapitulation? Check it, just revision. Okay, revision of the story. So the story, lesson 13, the Herculean task, is taken from Greek mythology or Roman mythology. Both are right because both are interrelated. It is about the story of a hero who was very, very strong and very, very determined. King Eurystheus, that is the cousin brother of Hercules, who was ruling Rome at that time, was worried. Why? Because Hercules was becoming more and more popular day by day because of his courage, because of his, determination, because of his adventure. He was becoming more popular. And King Eurystheus had given him many tasks, but one by one, Hercules was completing all the tasks successfully. And finally, King Eurystheus decided to give Hercules an 11th task, which is going to be more dangerous and more challenging than ever. And what was the task? The task was to get golden apples from the Garden of the Hesperides, which was quite impossible by anyone. And Hercules set out in search of the golden apples. And on the way, the first person he met was a beautiful nymph. And the new beautiful nymph gave him some instructions. He said that you have to go and seek the help of the old man at the sea, who is the best navigator. But you have to be careful about one thing. You have to hold him tight because he can change forms. Hercules thanked her and then set out looking for the old man at the sea who was sleeping. He just grabbed him. Immediately, the old man, who got startled. What do you mean by startled? Shocked. From his sleep, he changed into a deer first, and then he changed into a giant monster. A monster who resembled a giant octopus. And the monster was named, what was the name? Kraken. He held him tight, and finally the old man had to surrender. He said that the Garden of the Hesperides is located on an island, and the short-tempered man named Antaeus will help you to get the golden apples. And who? What do you mean by the word short-tempered? Short-tempered means a person who gets angry very quickly, right? And then he went and met Antaeus, who attacked Hercules. But Hercules, who was very strong, attacked him back, and he lifted him high up in the air. And Antaeus was scared. He asked him to put him down. And then he said that the Garden of the Hesperides is guarded by, who guards the Garden of Hesperides? Yes, Adi?
By a 100-head dragon.
Yes, it is guarded by a never-sleeping 100-headed dragon
named Ladon.
Ladon, exactly. Very good. So, you have to tackle with him before you get into the garden. And outside the garden, somebody is standing with the earth on his shoulders. Amil, who was that? Who was standing outside the garden?
Atlas.
Atlas. And how is Atlas related to the Hesperides, Amil? How is Atlas related to Hesperides? What is the relationship between Atlas and the Hesperides? What do you mean by Hesperides? Hesperides is the nymph daughters, right? Yes, yes, unmute. Okay, tell me, what is the connection between, yes, Shivadhyan?
Ma'am, the Atlas was the father of the Hesperides.
Exactly. The Hesperides, the garden belonged to the Hesperides. They were the nymph daughters, and they were the nymph daughters of Father Atlas, God Atlas, and he was standing there outside with the earth on his shoulders. So Heracles understood that he has to convince Atlas to get the golden apples. So Atlas hated carrying the earth on his shoulders. So what did Heracles do? Heracles went and told Atlas that he's ready to carry the burden of the earth for him to give him some relaxation. But instead of that favor, he should get him 3 golden apples from the garden of the Hesperides. Atlas was very happy to hear that. He gave the earth to Heracles and went to the garden to get the golden apples and came back with 3 beautiful golden apples from the garden. And Heracles thanked him and he said that carrying the earth on the shoulder is a really difficult task. And he appreciated Atlas for doing that and took the golden apples back to Rome. When King Eurystheus saw this, he was literally shocked and he fainted. And what do you mean by the word fainted, Isra? What do you mean by fainted?
Yes?
Fainted. Isra went off. Abel?
Almost unconscious.
Almost unconscious. Very good. Okay. So that's it. So I'll we'll just have a look at the notes. Okay. Now I'll unmute a few of you. What's the meaning of the word adventure?
Adventure is an enjoyable activity.
Yes, very good. Henry, pursuit. What do you
attempt
mean by pursuit?
Attempt to achieve something.
Very good. And attempt to achieve something. And nymph, Dia.
A female spirit that lives in the rivers of forests.
Okay, Varada, what's the meaning of the word startled?
Startled, shock.
Shocked, very good. John Daniel, what is the meaning of the word mythology?
Mythology, a rich.
Collection
of
traditional
tales.
And what do you mean by tales, John Daniel? What do you mean by tales? Who can tell me what do you mean by tales? Prajwal? Hello, Prajwal, can't hear you.
Story.
Yes, stories, traditional stories. And fainted means become unconscious. Now, antonyms. Adinath, what is the antonym of previous?
Ma'am, which ma'am?
Previous, antonym of previous.
Antonym? Previous. Next.
Next, okay. Ameya, what is the antonym of beautiful? Unmute. Ugly, very good. And what about agree, Sanahin? Sanahin, what is the antonym? Antonyms mean opposite. What is the antonym of agree? How do you read that word, Sanahin? Huh? The answer is in right front of you. You have to just read it. What is the antonym of agree? Eva? Eva Rose? Okay, John Samuel, give me the answer.
Disagree.
Very good. Disagree. And Isa, what is the antonym of tough? Tough.
Easy.
Easy. Okay, fine. And you can see the past tense forms. Faint, fainted. Seek, sought. Offer, offered. Bring, brought. And next we have sentence using the words convincing. What do you mean by convincing? Convincing means make somebody believe something. Some people say lies in a very convincing manner, resembling something that looks like something else. The shopkeeper mixed a red color powder exactly resembling chili powder. Okay, now the question answers, why did the king want Hercules to lose a challenge? Hercules had completed 10 difficult tasks and the countrymen started calling him a hero. The king wanted Hercules to lose so that the people would see the king as their hero again. Okay, so what was the reason? He had completed 10 difficult tasks and all the people of the country had started calling Hercules a hero. And King Eurystheus wanted Hercules to lose the challenge so that the people would see the king as their hero again. Now, how did the nymph help Hercules, a beautiful nymph? The nymph advised Hercules to seek the help. What do you mean by seek the help? To go and ask the help of the old man of the sea, the best navigator. She also asked him to hold him tight as he could change forms. Who was standing outside the gate of the garden? What did Hercules offer to do for him? Question number 3. Atlas was standing outside the gate of the garden and he was holding the earth on his shoulders. Hercules offered to hold the earth for him in exchange for the 3 golden apples from the garden of the Hesperides. How did the old man at the sea try to scare Hercules? Was he successful? The old man at the sea turned into a sea monster called Kraken. He tried to scare Hercules but failed in that attempt. Okay, so that's about the questions from the lesson, The Herculean Task. Now, let's move on to the next poem, Going Downhill on a Bicycle. And this beautiful poem is written by the poet. Who can tell me the name of the poet? Yes,
Henry Charles Beeching
is the name of the poet. Okay, so in this poem, what is the poet doing? Isa, can you give me the answer for that question? What is the poet doing in this poem?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. In the poem, Going Downhill on a Bicycle, what is the boy doing? It is the same as the title of the poem, right? The name of the lesson. What is the boy doing, Isa?
Going
downhill on a bicycle. That's the answer. The answer is the name of the title of the poem itself. What is the boy doing? The boy is going downhill on a bicycle. Okay. Now, in this lesson, we have just 3 new words for which you have learned the meanings. Starting with poised. What do you mean by the word poised? Who can give me the answer? Yes, Adi.
Poised, an attempt to...
Poised. Able.
In a ready position.
In a ready position. Very good. Now the next word is dart. Who can give me the meaning of dart? Yes, Isra.
Move quickly.
Very good. And the third word is heedful. What do you mean by heedful? Yes, Prajwal. Wait. Prajwal.
Alert and attentive.
Alert and attentive. Now, describe the boy's position before going down the hill. Who can give me the answer? Describe the boy's position before going down the hill. Yes, Abel.
The boy's hand was
still.
Still and the boy's leg was lifted. The leg of the boy was
lifted off the cycle.
Pedals.
Yes, the boy's feet were lifted off the cycle pedals and his hands were the hands were still. Okay. Now, what happens Yes. What happens when the boy goes swifter and yet more swift? Gauri.
Ma'am, can I do one more?
Second question. What happens when the boy goes swifter and yet more swift?
Okay, ma'am. The boy's
heart is
filled with joy and he flies like a bird. He is happy and laughs out loud.
Okay, good. So his heart is filled as he goes swifter, faster and faster. How does he feel? What happens to the boy? The boy's heart is filled with joy and he flies like a bird. He's very happy and he laughs out aloud. Okay, now what does the boy ask the bird to see? Ameya, what does the boy ask the bird to see? No response. Chris, can you unmute and say the answer? What does the boy ask the bird to see? Or Amiel, anyone? Many of you are facing the network issue. Yes, Isa, give me the answer.
The boy asked the bird to watch him ride the bicycle.
The boy is asking the bird to watch him ride the bicycle. Now, how does the boy compare himself to the bird? How does the boy compare himself to the bird? Dia, what's the answer?
The boy compares the joy feels to the
to that of
the joy of the bird flying in the air.
The boy's joy is exactly the same like the joy of a bird who is flying in the air. Because the boy is also flying, the bird is also flying. The boy is happy, the bird is also happy. That's it. Okay. So with this, we have completed the revision of both the lessons. Okay. And in the next class, as I have said, you all have to revise the remaining two lessons. And which are the two lessons? Wonders, Magical World of Science and My Shadow. Okay? When you read the poem, make sure that you study, you remember the name of the poet. And regarding MCQ, we have done a lot of MCQ tests, right? And if you scroll down your WhatsApp group, you will see the old link of the test papers. You won't be able to do that again, but you can see the questions. You can see the answers. Okay? Has anyone done like that? Has anyone tried to revise for the MCQ from the old link? Yes, please unmute your audio and tell me. Yes?
In MCQ 3, I have did it.
See, if you scroll down, whatever links were sent to you for the class test, click on that. You won't be able to do it again because submission is allowed only once. But one thing you can do is, if you click on that, you will be able to see the questions as well as the correct answers. You'll be able to view your score. You'll be able to see which were the questions that you went wrong, which are the answers you did wrongly and lost your mark. So that is the best way to revise for the MCQ. Okay? So please make sure, because I'm not going to prepare the MCQ test again. You have got plenty of links in the WhatsApp. So if you want the links again, I can send you the links again. But one thing you have to be informed that you cannot do the test papers again. You cannot do it. So if you want me to send the link, you please put a message to me and I can send the link personally to you, because I cannot put it in the group again. Okay, I won't be able to forward the link again in the group, but I can send it to you personally so that you will be able to revise all the MCQ questions through that. Fine? Okay, now please get ready with your rough book and pencil. A few questions will be there on the screen. You have to just put the question number and write the answers, because this is the way you're going to write the written test for the term 2 examination.
Ma'am.
Okay. Just put the question number. Just put the question number and write the answer. No, that's what I'm telling. Don't write the question. Don't write the question. Here.
My God.
Ah, stop singing.
Now you want to write the answers?
Yes, you have to write the answer.
Okay, ma'am.
I am sending the same questions to your WhatsApp group, and apart from this, I'm adding three more meanings from the great race, because hope you remember when I took the revision, I had given only the questions. The meanings were not included. So I'm adding three more meanings to that, and I'm sending the questions to your WhatsApp. So try to complete this answer now itself. You have got time. You have got 10 to 15 minutes. Try to finish it off. If at all, if you are not able to finish this, answering these questions, don't worry. The questions will be there in the WhatsApp. Okay. And please make sure that the revision questions have to be focused more. Write and study these questions specially. Especially, I'm not telling that the other questions won't come or only these questions will come, but these are important questions. Okay.
Ma'am, we are taking a road and my shadow.
I cannot hear you. Cannot hear you.
Second one is tough, right?
Tough, yes, tough. Antonym of tough. Children, don't forget, antonyms are opposite words. Make sure that you begin the sentence with a capital letter, and then once the answer is over, please write this answer in a complete sentence, put a full stop at the end of the sentence, and then whenever you write the names of people like Hercules, Antaeus, whatever, use capital letter because they are proper nouns.
Ma'am, yes. Ma'am, I have a doubt. Ma'am, in the first question answer, ma'am, you didn't write the full question. Only, should yes, we write yes. the full answer?
No need of full writing answer. The answer. You write only the answer for the question. I have not
ma'am,
written the second part.
No need of second part?
No.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. If the question is given, then you have to write. But here, I have not given the second part. So don't write. Write only the answer for the question given.
Ma'am.
Yes, tell me. Gauri Nanda. Yes, sure. Okay, very good. Chocolate chip. And please color it, okay? Okay.
Mama, I have also done the advertisement.
Okay. Can you show it to me?
Yes, ma'am. Let me look the page.
We have to write the answer of first question. We have to write the answer of Hercules order also. Offer.
No need of. Very good, Adidev. Well done. Okay. It will be perfect if you color it. I'll see. Only,
Am I colored it? Ma'am, I have colored it.
Okay, I'm not able to see the color on the screen. I'll see when the question. See, many questions, you have two parts. And when such questions are used, you have to write it completely. But here in the revision question, I have used only the one first part. You answer only to that question.
Ma'am.
Okay. No need of writing the offer.
Ma'am.
Henry, tell me.
We can write in our own words.
Yes, you can write. Only thing, the point should be there and the sentence should be correct. You will get full marks.
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
You have got 10 more minutes to complete. You have to gather up speed. For that, thorough revision is very important. Then you need not sit and think about. Immediately, the moment you see the question, you'll be able to start writing the answer without any mistakes.
I'm not finished.
Who said finish? Isa?
Yes.
Isa, did you write the answers for all the meanings? Three meanings, two antonyms, four question answers. Isa?
Finished.
Very good.
I'm finished.
Very good. So, what is the meaning of the word startled?
Gasp.
Huh?
Gasp.
Shocked. Very good. Mythology. What is the meaning of mythology? Why no answer from anyone? All those who completed writing the answer, say that. What is the answer? What's the meaning of the word mythology?
A rich collection of
traditional tales. So please make sure that you write and study the spelling of collection, traditional tales. Make sure that you don't write T-A-I-L-S. Okay, that is a wrong word. This is not a monkey tale here. This is a tale which means stories. See, both are homophones, right? You know what are homophones? T-A-L-E-S and T-A-I-L-S are both homophones, but they are entirely different words. Different words, entirely different spelling and different meaning. So you have to be very careful. So, and what is the meaning of the word poised?
In a ready position.
In a ready position. Very good. An antonym of beautiful?
Ugly.
Ugly. Tough?
Ugly.
Easy.
Tough, easy. Easy. Very good. Who was standing outside the gate of the garden?
Standing outside of the dragon.
So here in this question, you have to just write the word atlas. Then remaining part of the question. We'll give the perfect answer. Atlas was standing outside the gate of the garden. Now, how did the old man at the sea try to scare Hercules?
The old man changed his form to a sea monster called Kraken.
And tried to scare Hercules. Very good. Describe the boy's position before going down the hill.
The boy's, before going down the hill, the boy's feet are lifted and off, the hands are still.
Off the cycle pedals and his hands are still. Very good. What does the boy ask the bird to see?
The boy asks the bird to watch him ride the bicycle.
Yes, watch him ride the
watching
cycle.
Others,
please complete writing the answers. And after that, please check your answers with the answer given in the note. And whatever mistake you have made, do a self-correction and make sure that you write and study the answers till you are thorough with it. Till you are confident enough to write the answer without any mistake.
Finished.
Very good. For the examination, as I said, the four reading comprehensions that is given in the portions, please go through that comprehension. And just make sure that you know the
Ma'am, I got full mark.
Ma'am, how much mark for this question? Ma'am, how much mark for this question?
Nine questions.
Thank you, Aditi. Ma'am, I also got full.
9 out of 10.
Ma'am, snip to go.
I will tell you, ma'am. You're chatting.
Who is the host?
Isa is chatting.
Adidevi.
I learned one is the horse.
Who is the horse?
I learned.
Ail is the host.
I got
9 out of 9.
Ail is the host.
I got 9 out of 9.
Is there any message from ma'am? Ma'am, don't stay online. Okay, the class has ended.
Who's that? I'm going to put them in waiting room. I had put the Isa in waiting room.
What is the time?
3:50.
That much? Uh-oh.
Adide, now it is 3:53.
No, that's not good. Mom, is the network issue?
No, there was a power failure.
Oh, okay.
So, what I was telling was about the reading comprehension. And please go through all the reading passages, 4 reading passages. Go through the questions and answers. I hope it will be easy. You will be remembering because I had explained everything. And apart from that, one passage will be given. And apart from that, a small passage from outside will be given, which will be very simple. Okay, so that's all for today. Bye. And please don't forget about the next 2 lessons for the revision. Okay, bye. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.